I don't know how many of you have ever been to the Just for Last Festival, but you guys have a national treasure here. You sincerely do. I had never been to Canada before I came to the festival, and it was more than I ever dreamed of. It was close to America geographically and close to America culturally, except kinder and gentler, like a little gay brother that I didn't know we had.